These are the guns that are in our community.